that the royal feast for Persia won by Philip's warlike son. Aloft in awful state the godlike hero sat on his imperial throne. His valiant peers were placed around, their brows with roses and with myrtles bound. So should desert in arms be crowned. The lovely thais by his side sat like a blooming eastern bride in a flower of youth and beauty's pride.
Happy.
Darius placed on high amid the tuneful choir. With flying fingers touched the lyre. The trembling notes ascend the sky and the heavenly joys inspire.
Thank you.
praise of Bacchus then the sweet musician sung, of Bacchus ever fair and ever young. The jolly god in triumph comes, sound the trumpets, beat the drums, flushed with a purple grace, he shows his honest face. Now give the hautboy's breath, he comes, he comes. The king grew vain, fought all his battles. battles again, and thrice he routed all his foes, and thrice he slew the slain. The master saw the madness rise, his glowing cheeks, his ardent eyes, and while he heaven and earth defied, changed his hand and checked his pride.
Thank you.
A kindred song